Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to BuggyBot Plays Stardew Valley. It's been a few days since I've played, so now I'm having to remember what it is I'm freaking doing. Let's see. Oh, hey, our forging went up to level 3. Plus 3 axe efficiency. And looks like there's a big thing at level 5. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Check the weather. Tomorrow is going to be pollen. That has to have an effect. I don't know what that is, though. I see a glimmer in my scrying orb. Mildly perturbed today. Who woke up on the wrong side of the Ghostbuster? Mildly perturbed. Oh, we got mail. Let's see what we got here. Dear neighbor, I hope you are feeling settled in your new home. I am writing to let you know that Pierre's store is now selling fertilizers. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen boxes or so? Jesus, Pierre, that sounds really close to straight up begging for money at that rate. Like, a few dozen boxes? You know, like, off of the goods, sure, but do you have to make me feel like we're begging? Oh, that's right, we planted a bunch of seeds. I was trying to remember, I'm like, why is my farm so freaking busy? Yeah, we planted a bunch of seeds last time. And it's pretty awesome. This, I think, what is it, at the end of spring, it'll be like the 27th or something. We're going to have a metric fuck ton of cash, and it's gonna be awesome. What have you got here? Kale. When can I harvest kale? I don't remember when I planted the kale. I wish there was some way I could make notes on that. I'm really scared to take a swipe at it because the crap is expensive. And I don't want to waste it. Well, surely it'll let me know, right? And we're good. There we go. Watering almost done. I need to water my cat. Do not worry, Fuzzbutt. For I am here for you. Hello, Fuzzbutt. Look at you. There you go, buddy. You go out there and, you know, be the best you can be. Now, I've been meaning to build a few things on my lands here. But, at the moment, I've been wondering what to build next, and I know that we've got that job for a coop, but I've been told that the better option is to wait on the coop and get the silo first. So that's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm not sure where I'll put it, but I'm sure I'll get me a silo and figure out from there. Oh, that's right. Our pickaxe is in the is at the blacksmith's. I wonder when that gets done. It said it would take a couple of days to upgrade. One thing I'm actually really enjoying about Stardew Valley is the fact that I'm actually getting a lot of options as to how I want to make my money. Like, I could go fighting, I could go and try to... I could go and try to fish up for a bunch of cash. I mean, there's a lot I could do. And it feels pretty good. What? Shooka 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 shooka. Does that take energy? I just shook butterflies out of it. Oh, give me a... Oh! Okay. Okay, cool. That's nice. I can shake trees for seeds. That's actually really good. If I ever, like, clear out my farm and need to replenish, that's the way to do. And, oh, berries. Thank you. Salmon berries. They're pretty big. What else have we got around here? Marnie. My nephew Shane has been staying at my place the last few months. He helps me out with the chickens, so I'm not complaining. Way to go. Hello. Hi, Haley. Oh, Leah, I'm supposed to give you stuff. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're welcome, lady with a face. We both live outside of town. Does that mean something? It means we are kind of outside of town. I don't know. Was there a connection here I was supposed to draw? Tell me what we are. I've always loved you. Let's see. What else we got out here? Come on, beach. Give me the cash today. Where are the money-making machines? Hello, Elliot. Here we go, sea urchin. Hell yeah. That's the stuff. Anything else? Sparse pickings today. Alright, alright. Have we got any... Okay, no, we need to build a coop and we can go deeper in the mines. But other than that, we don't actually have any real obligations right now. Maybe I'll spend some time fishing. See how that goes. I haven't done that for like a long time. Scoot-a-doo-doo-doo-doop. Just sitting out here on the pier. Me. The big, beautiful ocean. This crappy, crappy fishing pole. That is definitely not giving me the freaking bites I was hoping for. Come on, bring him in. He is weak. We are strong. There we go. Herring. That is kind of crappy as far as I can tell. Maybe I should go check for other fishing spots, because I know that some of them give better. Oh, like that over there. I bet if I can... How do I hit that? Can I hit that? I don't think so. I think that's actually a bit... That might be in a direction I can't really throw. Here we go. Another hit. Oh, this one is feisty! It's got some feist! Got some face! No, don't screw it. God, it changes direction so fast. No! Damn it! No, why are you so tricky? Oh my god, you just have to like power click this thing. There's gotta be a better way. What are you? An anchovy. 1 inch. A 1 inch anchovy. That's all I got out of that. Holy crap, that little SOB put up a fight. I hope that is not freaking indicative of how the bigger fish are, because that son of a bitch, he was tough. God. You know, we haven't checked the fish shop for a while. Why don't we go check out and see what that's all about? Oh, wait, isn't that what I have now? Is a bamboo pole? I think so. Let's see what you've got to say. A true angler respects the water. Don't you forget that. Water, I respect you. I will take you out to a nice dinner. We will have excellent conversation. Oh wait, here we go. That's right. Trilobite. Okay. That's a thing that came up. I wondered about that. What is this all about? Oh, an artifact. Okay, I can put that at the museum. Why don't I go do that then? Boom, boom, boom. Ah, berries. We need those. Maybe I should start spending some more time checking out the town too, because I haven't done that a lot recently. Oh, hi. It's good to see you again. Take it easy. Way to go, Sam. Good talk, buddy. And Vincent. Mom won't let me have any more gummies today. Perhaps you would like these. Fuck you. You dick. This isn't very fun. Well, I'm sorry. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Maybe I can give you something nice? How would you like some fresh fish? It's for me, thanks. Okay, so she's not big on fish. She was just kind of like, oh, that's great. Thank you. And like slowly edging towards a trash can. Thing is, like, that's worth a lot of money for me, you know. Let's put that there. Oh, we got a new reward! Nice! Collect rewards. Yes, please. Melon seeds. Plant these in summer, takes 12 days to mature. Cool, that's actually really good. That means we've got something for summer, which is coming up. It's coming up, guys. You know, I realized something. We have yet to address the fact that this world has dwarves. Like, it's accepted. That is a scroll from dwarves. This is an accepted part of the ecosystem, and no one's talked about it. I should check. What's this got going? Spring crops. Yeah, okay, we're working on that. Excellent. I knew we were working on something over there, and I had to remind myself exactly what it was. Out of order. Okay, okay. Perhaps we will see what isn't out of order, if there is such a thing. Maybe I should go make friends with Linus. Ooh, a daffodil. A boop. You are worth a little bit of cash, and I'm a money-grubbing little jerk. Huh. Okay. Oh, two daffodils. Yeah, see? I'm excited, guys, about flowers, because they are worth so much money in my world. There's one. And another one. And who are you? Maru, have you met my mother? She's the town's carpenter. I have, and I actually kind of like her. Her and Demetrius are freaking awesome. They're like, so far, they're actually my favorites. Don't tell anyone I said that. Can I give this a... can you give it a shake? Nope, I can't give that a shake. Alright. No items from that, then. Today it feels like kind of one of my slower, non-exciting days. Perhaps I should have checked the town board, but now I'm like... I'm so far in, I don't want to do it because it feels like it's too late. Get these. Let's get... it's a herring, it's probably not worth a lot. We can just give that to Linus, he might like it. Hey, Linus, how you doing, buddy? I wonder if I can shake those big trees. Linus, here, buddy. A gift? How nice. You're welcome. Have you come to ridicule me? I just gave you a present! I supported you earlier, and... Why can't you just let me love you? All right, let's go check over here. Oh, hey, Demetrius and... I forget it. What are you doing? That's adorable! Can I give you a flower? Oh, no, I don't want to eat the daffodil. I want to give it as a present. No, stop trying to devour the daffodil. I guess I can't give it to her. That's okay, we'll forage up a little bit. So this is where you always end up. I was thinking, people are like stones skipping over the water. Eventually, we're going to sink. Okay, you came out here to smoke and do your emo phase. I'm out. I can't condone this behavior. It's too emo for me. I'm so goddamn deep. Hello, green algae. Alright, I like that. Yeah, alright, Bubble Town. Oh, good lord! It's a feisty Bubble Town! It's a feisty Bubble Town! No, no, no. No, 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 no. I'm gonna keep on you. You're not escaping me. Oh god. 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 No, no, he's gonna get away! No, no, no! Oh, he makes such fast dives! It's like he's powering up! Ah, yes! What are you? You freaking monster of a fish, clearly. Did I miss? I may have. No, I didn't miss. I'm good. Oh, no, 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 no. God, it's... Maybe a lot of this is actually my fishing skill. Like, that's why this thing fluctuates so wildly on clicks. Alright, new record. That's what I like to see. And I am starting to feel exhausted. That's understandable. It's been a very heavy day of fishing. And watering. Oh god. No, no, no. You're not going anywhere, buddy. Yeah, alright, we're getting somewhere. And a chub. I'm sporting one of those all the time. Oh, that was dirty. I feel bad for it already. All right, let's see. Ooh, horseradish. Thank you. Anything else? Anything else before I get on out of here? Yeah, I'm not seeing much else. I should probably, oh, hey, berries. Should probably make my way on home. I think what I'm gonna try to do, tomorrow I'll check the board. I'll sell some of these salmon berries, because holy crap, have I got a lot of salmon berries. And then I'll see if I can get my axe back. And if I can, or my pickaxe, that's what I should say, because, you know, two different kinds of axes. I should really specify my tools. It seems like something a farmer would probably do. But I'll get it back, and I'll see about heading into the mines for a good foray. Ooh, more berries. They're everywhere. I love it. Hello? Hello? All right. And away we go. Off to dreamland. A time, perchance, to sleep. What are we gonna sell today? We actually got a pretty good amount. Oh, two good bullheads. I'll sell them both. Sell those. Might as well sell the seeds and the acorns. We'll keep the sap. We'll sell a bunch of these. Sell the daffodils. Sell the algae. Sell the sea urchin. And the rest we'll keep. Put away that. Put away that. Keep the wood. We don't need the hoe right now. Probably sell that spring onion. Cool. Yeah, I'm feeling good about that. Let's get on to bed. We have a pollen day tomorrow, and that's not that. I'm still not sure what that does. I want to know. All right, the salmon berries are 5 each. That's pretty good. Daffodils are 30? Okay, I guess they are 30. Let's check fishing. The bullheads are pretty good. I think that's, what, 93? That's pretty awesome. That was a really good day for me. And my progress has been saved. No level ups. I was kind of hoping we'd level up our fishing, but no luck. Queen of Sauces rerun. Let's see the weather report. Number one, source. Partially cloudy with a light breeze tomorrow. And today's luck. The day's in your hands. Awesome. What's this? What are you? And can I... Ah, okay, I can harvest these now. Wait, do I have to harvest them with a scythe? Yes. But I'm really scared to do that. Okay. Please don't shred everything and destroy all the crops that I love. Okay, I think we got away with it without destroying too much. Oh, we got 3 good kale. Oh, wow, 70 energy and 28 health. Oh, that's pretty sweet. And we got this, cool. Guys, I'm feeling good. I really like what happened here. Somewhere in here is everything else that we need here. We got the beans, we got the kale, we got the cauliflower. That will go into... That we have to save. And we'll watering can everything else. I hope that isn't dead. It looks like it might be dead. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just something I don't know, though. The strawberries are looking good. God, that is really satisfying. To see this stuff grow is just nice. It feels good. It makes you feel good inside. And I bet this kale is gonna sell for a crap ton. Okay. And what are these again? These are something different. I bought those somewhere, and now I can't remember what they are. That's all right. Fill up. Hey-yoop. And our cauliflower is coming along awesome. All right. Pour, 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 pour. Done. Now, at some point, I need to do a little more hoeing because I need to get... I love the sunbathing. It just flops down. It's so adorable. Oh, Fuzzbutt. You're so cute. What is this? Why can't I... I don't know. Put that away. We'll take the hoe. I need some... What's it called? Clay. So, hoeing a bunch of this up is actually pretty helpful. If I can get the clay. I'm really not sure where I will. Or if I even will. But that's why we got salmon berries. That's why we got the salmon berries. In case our energy gets depleted pretty badly. There we are. Strings of five. Ah, there we are, some clay. So yeah, this is where we get the clay. We'll visit Robin too, see if she can tell us what the hell we need to do for any extra stuff here. Away we go. Let's go check it out. She can tell me how much a silo is, which I'm pretty certain I need to build first. Oh, yes! And we got a super leak. A super tuber. I like that. That makes me happy. Oh, dang. Look at all these berries. I am killing it on the foraging game. Does that take energy? No, it doesn't. I can just shake it all day. Let's see. Yeah, we need to go this way. Hello, birdies. And berries. More berries. I love berries. First off, have I given Robin a gift recently? No. Why don't I give her something nice? I'll give her one of my kales. Oh, okay, so I have. Well then, I don't need to worry about that. How you doing? I was just daydreaming about new carpentry projects. Well, maybe I can buy one. Construct farm buildings. A coop is 4,000. Good God. 6,000. A well? 100. Ah, okay, so I need 100 stone, 10 clay, and 5 copper bars. I have some of that, and it's only 100 gold. That's actually really good. Okay, I can do this. All I really need is the copper. Ah! I really, really want that. All right, hey Maru, how you doing? On Tuesdays and Thursdays, I work at Harvey's clinics. He says he likes having me around because in case his medical equipment goes haywire. Pretty easy. Kid, I am freaking just working it around right now. Yes, I am. Thank you for taking an interest, Demetrius. Maybe I'll stop by your place someday and check it out. That would actually be awesome. So far, I have yet to actually make real friends in this community. Like, I have people who kind of know me, and that's really about it. Let's go check out this. Yeah. Holy crap. I am finding a lot of cool stuff. All right. Let's go see if our pickaxe is done. I'd really like that. If we can get the pickaxe, then we are ready for a pretty deep dive into the mines. We've got lots of stuff to restore energy, and a really solid way to keep ourselves going. This will work out great, I think. Hello, more stuff. There we are. We should also check the board while we're here. Looks like nothing is going on. What's today? Tomorrow is Pam's birthday. If I had alcohol, I'd freaking give her that. The flower dance. That sounds nice, I guess. I too like butterflies. Tax collection, mumble. Spring festival expenses, mumble. Yes? All right, Moving along. Dig. Dig. Nothing lucky. And then down here should be the kids. Oh no, they're not on their field trip today. Alright. Clint, help me out, buddy. What you got? Hey, what do you need? I need my freaking... There it is, copper pickaxe. Aw, yeah. Can I shop? I could get some coal, but coal is so expensive. See if I've got a gift I can give him. I don't really. Nothing great. Well then, why don't we make a quick trip into the mine, see what we can find. Oh boy. Is he just... I wonder if that's gonna refresh while I'm gone just because he's actually posting something there. There's Maru again. Hey kid, how you doing? I'm off to make some cash in the world. I should probably eat one of these. Yes. God, that throwing straight up and just like snatching it out of the air with your mouth. It's the only way to eat, guys. It's truly the best way to live. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's see if I can figure this out. What does this do now? No, it's still out of order, but I cleared out tracks. I did things, guys. I did things. Aha! Wow, that actually feels faster. I'm not sure if it is, or maybe if I've just been gone for a while. But it feels faster. And I kind of like it. Come on. Tell me where the exit is. Tell me where the others are! Slice. There we go. Whoa, hello, right on me. They were coming at me. Ha, ha. You know, I think part of the reason I might be keeping or might be going so slow is because I haven't got the damage, and I think this is the first time I've actually gotten to use the new sword to see if we can change that. But actually, the sword there, the scythe we don't really need, so we'll do that. Cool. Used to break stones. Good ones, I hope. I don't know if that takes more. Oh, hey, it breaks these in one swing now. Okay, all right, I can see the value in that, that's for sure. Come on, down you go. See, this had... Hey, no, shoot. Bad, freaky thing. 12, oh, whoa! Yeah, I'll say it is. Holy damn. That is a big slime. Look at these. Goopy. No, die. Die. Don't keep coming at me. Die. Oh my god, it split into a bunch of little ones. Oh, it had babies. My babies. I love them already. All right, let's get out of the way. And hopefully... we can keep this guy from getting a good swing at me. Aha! Alright, yeah. Yeah, that worked out. Oh, there's a blue one! I'm guessing the blue ones do more. No, no, turn around, start slicing like crazy because your life freaking depends on it. Oh god, we're gonna die here. Survive! Live! Show no fear! Show only the fury of a thousand suns! Oh, they are kicking my ass, guys. Oh, good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Am I alive? I'm alive! I'm alive! Okay, I need to play more carefully now. No! Stop sliming me! That is horribly detrimental. There we go. We can, I don't know what happens if we clear this. Maybe if we clear it, good things happen to us. Like, I mean, we are putting a lot of effort into getting rid of all the monsters. And there's only, like, a few left. Oh, they can jump so far. You're so fast. Come on, down you go. Come on, down you go. Down you go. Okay, folks. Give me just a second here. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, guys. Had to chase my cat out of some stuff there. She was making a nuisance of herself. And apparently did not learn much from it because she's still trying, but maybe I can keep her from causing too much of a mess. Come on! Into the corner! Death! Death to them all! Alright, excellent. A way down has appeared. Yes, it has. I noticed that. Okay. So this is actually 14, so I actually need to make sure I get down before too much later. I need to make it one more step. Because if I do, then I get my next, what's the word? Elevator, I guess? It seems to be every 5 floors, so I'm hoping I'm right there. We already know where the exit is for this one. Right now, one of our big fears is actually damage. We're not doing too hot in terms of HP, so yes, eat the salmon berry. There we go. That's keeping us together. Let's see what else we can find here. No. I don't need your shenanigans now. Don't you give me no shenanigans, tiny slime man. Excellent. Excellent. There we go. We'll clear out that. Oh, an algae. Algae actually sells decently. Oh, and a geode. Nice. That was lucky. That's the kind of thing we really want, is like geodes and such. We'll chop up a bunch of these rocks. Chop up rocks. Yep. I'm a man who knows his physical labor, folks. I still can't find any coal. I really need coal. Though I do seem to have an inordinate amount of... what's the word? Aha! Ding! Very good. I have an inordinate amount of copper, so maybe I should sell a bunch so I can actually buy coal. What is this? Oh, it's just a rock. A rock with a way down. Oh my god. Come on. Dunk. Excellent. Give me your secrets. Oh, we better get out of here. Okay. It's time to go. I didn't realize it was actually quite that late. I hope I make it back in time. I don't know what happens if you stay up too late, but I'm positive it's not good. Like, Harvest Moon was pretty punishing in that regard. If you screwed this stuff, you really suffered for it. And it was best not to find out just how much you could suffer. No, I want to go this way. I think this way is faster. I'm not positive. Whatever the case, I need to fucking book it. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it! We can do it, we'll be okay! It's 1 a.m. Oh god, oh god, oh god, when does this go bad? When do you turn on me? When does the world come down and the monsters descend? Okay, okay. Kale, leek. We'll go ahead and get rid of the quartz. Sell that, sell the bugs. I don't know what to do with all the slime. I think I'm just going to keep a little bit of it at a time and just see what happens. I think I'll sell the copper ore just to see what it comes out to. And this. Put the geode in here. Put the rocks in. I need some more clay. I really just don't have enough. Put the slime in. And I think that'll do for now. All right. There we go. Oh, hey. Plus two to combat, new life elixir. Awesome. The kale, holy crap. That is worth so much. 110 just for the basics. Foraging, yeah, the leek was worth a lot too, just all on its own. Copper, 15, so that's what? 75, I don't know why I'm having trouble adding that together. It's like five each. Yeah, that seems right. Slime, decent. Bug meat's kind of low. Algae is kind of low. Yeah, it's the foraging wasn't the big one today. That's okay. The kale was definitely my selling point. That was totally worth it. If I can buy kale, I should definitely buy kale. Weather report. Welcome to Kozu. It's going to rain tomorrow. That's actually good in a lot of ways. A little extra luck. I like that. And living off the land. Ah, refreshing rain. A farmer's best friend. When it rains, you don't have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. Yep, you definitely get more time. Well then, I think that will do for now, guys. I will call it here. I'll water my crops and I'll pick it up for the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday. And I hope I see you guys in the next one.